Hi everyone and welcome to this tutorial about how to create clauses for The Sims 4. You were a lot to ask for it, so there it is, and thank you so much for your support. First of all, I need to apologize for my bad English and my bad accent. As you may know, I'm French, so English is not my native language. This tutorial will be in 6 or 7 videos, maybe more, maybe less, I don't really know at this time. Every video will cover one step of the process to create clauses, and each time introduce the software we will use and how to use it. So you don't have to know the basics of 3D modeling. Before starting, I will try to teach you everything that I know, and every time that we will discover a new software, I will teach you the basic of it. So you can take a look at my screen and see that there is a bunch of softwares. Some are 3D modeling softwares, others are design softwares, and each column is one big step of our workflow. First of all, we will discover Marvelous Designer. This will be our first step and maybe the most funny one. In Marvelous Designer, we will create all of our pattern and sew it around the avatar. So we will have our basic mesh to work with after. In the second step, we will use two versions of Blender, that is a free software for 3D modeling, one of the most famous. And in this step, we will clean our mesh, create a UV map, that's the future placement of our textures, create the weight transfer to allow our clothes to move with the body of the Sims, and maybe a little bit of cleaning after Marvelous Designer. After that, in a third step, we will use ZBrush. ZBrush is dedicated to sculpt in a really big high poly mesh and provide a high weight result. So we will not use this mesh in the game, in the Sims 4 game, because this is too large for the game, but we will use it to create a more detailed version of the mesh to combine with the low poly one and create texture. So with this high poly version of our mesh, we will use Substance Painter and Adobe Photoshop to generate high quality texture in combination with the sculpting work we did in ZBrush and in combination with some materials, other image, etc. After that, we will use Sims 4 Studio to create our final package. This is the file that we will put in the game that will include our textures and our low poly mesh. And we will be able to test it in The Sims 4. There is a last column in the right. I don't know if we will make video about this step. I will listen to your comments about the first videos. But these steps will focus about how to create beautiful render, that is images of your product, like my wallpaper, or like all the images I put on Patreon or Tumblr, etc. So if you liked the precedent videos, maybe I will take the time to create one about how to create beautiful render. There is a lot of tools on my screen. Maybe it's intimidating for you, but don't panic because we will create everything together. I will drive you through the process, and if you have some problem during the tutorials, you have the comment sections or the Discord to ask some questions. So another time, thank you for your support, and let's go together to the first step, that is Marvelous Designer.